Hello everyone, long time no see. This video took me way longer than expected. So to install Ubuntu in VirtualBox, follow every step because it's different. First, we will download its ISO file. So for that, search Ubuntu and click on first site. This is the official site of Ubuntu. Click on download on top and select the version below Ubuntu desktop, which is now 22.04 LTS. Ubuntu ISO file is now downloading, whose size is 3.6 GB and speed is also good. When download is done, open VirtualBox. Here, click on new and type Ubuntu in name. VirtualBox will automatically identify the operating system, then next and give any amount of RAM. I recommend giving at least 2 GB RAM, then next and create. 10 GB space is fine, but to be on safe side, I am allocating 40 GB. Now change some settings, enable EFI in system and also give more processor cores for more speed. Then select the Ubuntu ISO file as optical drive. Now we are good to go and start the machine. You will see these options on start. Select the first option. This is the important step. Here you have to select try Ubuntu because I have tried installing it so many times using install option, but it is not working. So select try Ubuntu option. Don't worry, I will be showing you its installation. This is the desktop of Ubuntu, and from here we will install Ubuntu. Select language and continue. For fast installation, uncheck the other options, but I will be selecting them so that I don't have to waste time updating Ubuntu. Click on install and continue. It will automatically detect your location based on your internet connection, then continue. Now enter username and password, then Ubuntu will start installing. It will take about half an hour, and it will also update in the process if you have selected that option. I have also created an Ubuntu installation video for PC, whose link will be in description. After installation, click on restart now. Press enter on start. Finally, Ubuntu is installed. First of all, let's set it up in full screen. You will find many tough options online to enable full screen in Ubuntu, but this one is easiest. Go to display settings and change resolution to 1920x1080. And here is our full screen. While we are in settings, let's also see about system, and it's the latest version of Ubuntu. Oh, there is a software update, so let's install it. Let's see some other apps as it's installing. There is an app named LibreOffice Writer, which is just like MS Word. Next is Rhythmbox, which is a music player, and Firefox browser to browse internet. After installing update, now let's see the main thing, which is its app store, named as Ubuntu Software. Here you will find so many softwares. Let's see some utilities. Okay. Now next is games. Well, there are some games, kind of. It also has Steam, but that is in early access, and it also doesn't have many games. Well, this was it, complete Ubuntu installation in VirtualBox, and my next video will be of Ubuntu installation in VMware. In that video, you will find why VMware is better than VirtualBox. So stay tuned, and thanks for watching.